Hi guys, so I'm here at Spirit Halloween and I'm so excited because I've been waiting for the Halloween stores to open, and let's go inside. Oh my god, it's from Michael Myers. Wouldn't you guys like to have this in our home? I actually came to get my Freddy Kruger gloves. So let's see if they have any good ones.
There's two.
A little marble.
Look at all the convention stuff. Look at all the Halloween stuff here. Let's take a walk and look on the other side right here. All the scary stuff. Turn this around. Let's see. If I step on there, does he jump at me? Wouldn't you guys like to have one of these at your house too? Yes. Oh, he kind of scared me a little bit. Oh, he even moves back on me. Oh, he popped up on me. Let's do that again.
You there! You wanna play a game? If I catch you, then I get to eat you! Gotcha! Oh
my god! My boyfriend just pushed me! Well, that was fun. Call that a mini con too. Yeah, let's press this one. Or maybe pressing all these. You do anything? You mean I'm not pressing it? I just don't move. Alright, we'll go back. We'll come back. Oh, there he goes.
There is another world. A darker world. Nightmares. Come there with me. I will not return at the end.
I like that. Please press this one up. Oh, I hear him. You gonna jump out? You gonna jump on me? And then he grabs me. That's what I'm thinking.
I hear that these parts is a haunt that don't scare you none.
It's a scary scarecrow. Alright, we have to come back and do this one. See, kids are not afraid of him. In a way, he's kind of a typical guy. Not scary at all. Okay, his eyes are moving now. For some reason, when I press... Oh, now he's working. He was working earlier, but he's working now. So there's a lot of costumes. Mostly I come in here to buy like stuff for my cosplays at sometimes, but today I'm actually just looking at all the fun stuff for Halloween. Even stuff that I probably would put in my room year round, and just looking at stuff in here that I probably would just use year round, because look at this stuff. Wouldn't you guys want to put this up for Halloween? I know I would. Oh, I gotta turn it around.
Cat obsession. This one says, beware of zombie cat. One bite is all it takes. That is pretty good. I wonder how much you are. Only $14.99. Okay, that's not bad.
How about they wanted it?
Sticky critters. Some props. Now, this would be good if like you're like doing like decoration in front of your house or you just want to be creepy. These are fun. Look at this. It's a Chucky doll. Wouldn't you like to take him home? Take Chucky home, Armand?
Hell no.
But look at, he looks so much fun. I love these colors. It's red and black and has a big skull on it. If I could only have a place to put this in my house, in my room, I definitely would. And I'm not kidding you. I would put that in my room. So I guess you could like put them outside on Halloween in front of your house and they can greet you. And happy Halloween, everybody. And up here we have Vera. And all this awesome Nightmare Before Christmas stuff. And Jack Pumpkins and Sally Pumpkins. And, oh, look at this. They have a lot of Hocus Pocus stuff. Potion stuff. Oh, look at this. The cat candle. Yeah, there's a lot of Hocus Pocus stuff in here this year. Oh, little Nightmare Before Christmas shot glasses. This is definitely the year for Hocus Pocus. Because they have a Sandra and sister throw blanket. And there's Zero! Hi, Zero! Aw, cute as ever! Mwah! More skulls. Who doesn't love skulls? Look at all these skulls. All ready for Halloween. And to scare all you people. Or just look cute in your houses. Or just look awesome. It's for whatever you guys want to do with it. It's Freddy Kruger lights. Light up Freddy. String lights. Look at that, guys. Wouldn't you guys like to have Freddy lights in your house? And then they have... Oh, it even sings. I just noticed that right now. Let's press it again. I can press it. That was a pretty good song. Well, it's creepy to a lot of people, but I like it. When I wear my costume, I'm actually gonna probably hop around and sing that song. And then there's also the Jason one. I think it says something too. Let me see. Yeah, just the songs. Prop house. Oh, can you actually go in here? Or is this just a prop room? So I guess if you wanted to do like a maze or something, I guess they sell this for that purpose. You think it's for Mazes?
It's for Mazes. They just have to come see.
Yeah. I'll have to come back when they set up and see this. But as you can see, they're still very, they're still getting fixed up right now. And there's still a lot of stuff that they're still putting up the lids and stuff.
Store. We went really late, so, and they're still really like putting stuff up in there, so a lot of stuff is still empty. But I will come back here when it's more full. But I did buy some Freddy Kruger gloves for my costume, and that's what I needed. So till next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye, everybody. Oh.